Hey, this is Air Mercury, and today I'm going to show you how to get remote play for the PlayStation 4 or PS3 on any Android device for free. All right, what you're going to want to do first is go to the link in the description, which will bring you to this website right here. All right, then you're going to go down to down, and you can either click Mega or Media Fire, doesn't matter, but click Remote Play Port V3.4 APK. You're gonna click on it. I downloaded it, but what you're gonna want to do is press download. It's gonna say download started. Once it's finished, it'll show up here. And then you're gonna want to click it just once. Settings, unknown sources. Okay, install. Then you press open. You can go to settings and sign in. I think it'll send you to the website and then it'll ask you to sign in, but I don't have to worry about that because I have it saved. Next. Now it should work. So, thanks for watching. Have a good day. And peace.